morning children, welcome to EVS session, class first standard, subject EVS, date 83. Today we will go for the new chapter, that is unit 8, all important water. First we have to go for the introduction part. Let us begin. All living things need water. Yes, all living things need water. Water is very very important. So why we need water? We need water to live. Yes or no? We all are depend upon the water. All living things need water to live. Water as a many uses in our day to day daily life. Water is uses as a many day to day in our daily life. Here people, animals, plants will die. Yes, people, animals and plants will die if there is no water. If there is no water, how can we survive our life? We are all are depend upon the water only. So water is so essential, that is role we in our day to day daily life, because we cannot live with water. So because all living things need water to live, so people, animals, plants will die if there is no water. So water is more precious. Water is more precious than gold. Water is more precious than gold. P-R-E-C-I-O-U-S. Precious. Precious. More precious than gold. So let us not waste our water every single drop. Yes. So because water is very very important. People, animals, plants will die if there is no water. Water is more precious than gold. So let us not waste our water. So all living things need water to live. So water has a many uses in our day to day daily life. So people, animal, plants will die if there is no water. Water is more precious than gold. Let us not waste a single drop of water. Understood? Here the new words, that is die, D-I-E, die. Okay. Next, precious, P-R-E-C-I-O-U-S, precious. Waste, W-A-S-T-E, waste. Okay. Please note that die, precious, waste. Understood? Yes. Next, come to water has a many uses in our life. How? From morning to night we are doing a activity in related to water only. Yes or no? That is drinking, washing the clothes, washing the utensils, in kitchen cooking, washing the pets, motorcycles, car. Yes or no? These all are the major part, that is water. So the heading is all important water. People, animals, plants will die if there is no water. Water is more precious than gold. So let us not waste a single drop of water, because all living things need water to live. So water has a many uses in our life. Okay children? Yes. Any doubt about regarding this introduction part, please call to me. Okay? Okay. Yes. And if you nobody that you are not submitted the answer sheets, please submit it to school. Okay children? Yes. Bye. Have a good day.